resolved to reclaim Frostheart Island from the Lizardmen, a clan of berserkers led by Wodan the All-Seer and Skadi the Huntress departed from the fjords. After being overpowered by enemy hordes, the Northmen sought refuge in ancient ruins dedicated to a long-forgotten god. In their darkest hour, they performed a ritual to embrace the fearsome curse of the bear. Sacrificing a part of their souls, they became Skinchangers, tempests of claws, teeth, and raw fury. Their unmatched ferocity was destined to be the stuff of legends, echoed in the tales sung by skulls.